$15.
Cut above the rest, isn't he, at the net?
Yeah, he certainly is. And of course, there wasn't a lot he could do with that low volley. Most players would have tried to just hit it back deep. He's had a better idea.